Very cheerful good morning to each and everyone. Students, welcome back for the today's class. So, as you all know that we have started our chapter 12 and in that we have completed our part 1. Okay? So, today we are continuing with the part 2. Okay? So, chapter 12, vehicles. Okay? And part 2. So, my dear students, take out your ENV textbook and be ready with your pencil and rubber. Right? So, what we understood in the last class, we understood about the vehicles. Vehicles are the machines that we are using, right, to go from one place to another. Okay, and then we understood about the modes of transport. There are three modes: land transport, water transport, and air transport. How many transport are there? Three modes of transport. How much? Three. Land transport, water transport, and air transport. So, about the land transport, we have understood in the last class. So, today we are starting with the vehicles used for water transport. Okay? So, vehicles used for water transport. Okay? Underline water transport. Water transport refers to the transport of people and goods over water. Right, my dear students? See, water transport किससे refer करता है? That is, means किससे relate करता है? Transport होना किन किन का? People and goods का over water. मतलब, if you want to go from one place to another, you are going through water transport. Right? Say for example, अगर हमें किसी टापू पे जाना है, right? For that, there is no land. Okay, only water is there. So, we use a boat, okay? See, it is used for covering. Underline the word covering, covering both short and long distances. It is used for covering both short and long distances, right? So, this water transport, right? Ye short or long distances, dono ko cover karta hai. Short distance मतलब if you want to go from us means एक छोटी जगह पर जाना है right but there is no land so you can go by boat you can use a boat right normal boat okay and if you want to go for long distances say for example Allen जाना है right so for that you can use a ship right so let us understand shown below Shown below are some vehicles used for water transport. Shown below are some vehicles used for water transport. See, these are the vehicles which are used for the water transport, right? See, this is a yacht. Okay, this is a yacht. See, ye ship jaisi hi hoti hai, but particular ship nahi hoti, right? Ship se thodi choti hoti hai, okay? Then this is a rowing boat. This is a rowing boat, right? This is used by normal people also and from and of the jo fishing karte hai, right? And this one is a sail boat. S-A-I-L, sail, B-O-A-T, boat. And this is the R-O-W-I-N-G, rowing boat. Yacht, rowing boat, sail boat and this is the ship, okay? So now, we have understood about the water transport. On page number 82, we will understand about the air transport. Vehicles used for air transport. Underline the word air transport. Okay, so now, air transport refers to the transport of people and goods by air. Right? Air transport kisse relate karta hai? Air transport refers, that means relate to the transport लोगों का मूवमेंट होना शिफ्ट होना या चीजों का मूवमेंट होना शिफ्टिंग होना बाय एयर ओके सो इट इज यूज फॉर कवरिंग लॉन्ग डिस्टेंसेस ओके ये जो बहुत लॉन्ग डिस्टेंस कवर करना होता है फॉर दैट वी आर यूजिंग इट फॉर एग्जांपल फ्रॉम वन सिटी टू अनदर और फ्रॉम वन कंट्री टू अनदर नाउ माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स फॉर सपोज इफ देयर इज एन इमरजेंसी राइट कोई इमरजेंसी है राइट फ्रॉम इंडिया टू हमें कोई फॉरेन कंट्री जाना है राइट इमीडिएटली जाना है सो वी कैन बुक अ फ्लाइट, हम एरोप्लेन से जा सकते हैं, राइट? सो फॉर दिस लॉन्ग डिस्टेंसेज, ओके, नाउ वी हैव डोमेस्टिक एयरपोर्ट्स ऑल्सो एंड इंटरनेशनल एयरपोर्ट्स ऑल्सो, राइट? इंटरनेशनल एयरपोर्ट्स आर यूज जहाँ हमें फॉरेन जाना होता है इसलिए, एंड डोमेस्टिक एयरपोर्ट किस लिए यूज होता है? फ्रॉम मूविंग टू वन सिटी टू अनदर, ओके? सो लेट्स सी. Air transport is the fastest mode of transport. Underline this, okay? Fastest mode of transport. तो मैं आपको in the form of fill in the blank पूछ सकती हूँ. Dash is the fastest mode of transport. That is air transport. क्यों? Within few hours you can reach to that place, है ना? Land transport or water transport is time consuming. बहुत time लगता है. But with the help of air transport you can quickly go there, okay? Within some hours, right? So now shown below are some vehicles used for air transport. Shown below are some vehicles used for air transport. So let's see this, students, you all know this is aeroplane, okay? So underline this, and this one is the helicopter, okay? helicopter, helicopter. Okay, so aeroplane and helicopter, mostly these are used by the common people, okay? So now students, here one box is there and you have to do this in your homework, okay? So see, these are the basic vehicles which you have used for traveling, okay? Name any three. आपने बहुत vehicles में travel किया होगा, है ना? But आपको जो तीन नाम easy लगते हैं, that you can write here, okay? So we understood about the modes of transport. How many are there? Three. Okay. So the first one was land transport. Second was water transport. And third is the air transport. Okay. So now students, besides this, some important vehicles are there that we are using in our day-to-day life. So my dear students, besides this, some important vehicles are there that we are using in our day-to-day life. Say for example, ambulance, right? So that we are using, okay, for the emergency we are using that, okay? So now let us understand about that, some of the special vehicles, okay? So on page number 83 you can see some special vehicles, okay? So underline the word special, some special vehicles, okay? So now let us understand about them. Some vehicles are used for some special purposes. ऐसे कुछ special vehicles होते हैं जिन्हें हम special purpose के लिए use करते हैं. Say for example, देखो आप देख सकते हो ambulance, है ना? ये कभी कोई emergency होती है, घर में कोई बीमार होता है या और अदर emergency हमें चाहिए होती है. We want to quickly go to the hospital, so with the help of ambulance we used to go there. Okay, so you have to underline the word purposes. purposes, purposes. Okay, so here you can see ambulance. And ambulance is used to take the sick or injured people to the hospital. And ambulance is used to take the sick or injured people to the hospital. Underline the word ambulance. Sick यानी बीमार, injured यानी जिनको बहुत लग गई होती है, and this one is the hospital, right? So basic use of this ambulance is, अगर कोई बीमार है, बहुत severe बीमार है और injured हो गया है, हमको quickly hospital जाना है, so we use the ambulance. With this students, now there is one special number that is given for the ambulance, right? That is 108. You can call on 108 and you can call the ambulance at your house also, okay? So now here the next one is fire engine, okay? Fire engine. Now let us understand a fire engine. Underline the word fire engine. A fire engine is used to carry water to a place to put out fire. See, now what is here? See, if for suppose aapke aas pados mein ya kisi bhi aapke relative mein ya anywhere, if there is fire, so you can call this fire engine. Why? Because this fire engine is help, means this is used. इससे हम पानी डाल सकते हैं जहाँ पे आग लग जाती है. Okay, so for this fire engine is used. Okay. Now crane, C R A N E, crane. A crane is used to lift heavy objects. A crane is used to lift heavy objects. Now, my dear students, this crane is used to lift heavy objects. Heavy objects मतलब ऐसी चीजें होती हैं जो बहुत भारी होती हैं, हम नॉर्मल इंसान नहीं उठा सकते, right? So this type of vehicle, that is crane, we are using for this lifting the heavy objects. Okay, so as you can see, यहाँ पे आप उसको जो चीज उठानी होती है आप उसको यहाँ से कनेक्ट कर सकते हो एंड यू कैन इजिली लिफ्ट दैट. ओके, सो नाउ हियर रोड रोलर. ओके, रोड रोलर. A road roller is used to level roads. A road roller is used to level roads. Now, my dear students, construction chal raha hai, right? If you see construction anywhere, you can see this crane and this road roller. Road roller आपको वहां देखने मिलेगा जहां पे क्या बनते हैं, roads बनते हैं, right? So roads को level लाना है, उसको same level करना है, ऊपर नीचे नहीं होना चाहिए कोई भी road, right? So for that we are using a road roller. Okay, so only this much is given in your ENV textbook. So now besides that, let us understand. Okay, see students, this tractor is also a vehicle specially used by farmers. Hai na, farmers, ab farm mein jaoge to farmers ko in tractors pe dekhoge, right? So yahan pe ye cheeze leke jaate hain, khet mein cheeze leke bhi aate hain, right? Now the next one is police cruiser, right? जिसको आप बोलते हो पुलिस जीप भी. ओके, सो दिस इज ऑल्सो अ स्पेशल काइंड ऑफ व्हीकल दैट इज यूज बाय द पुलिस ऑफिसर. ओके, दोज आर इन द पुलिस डिपार्टमेंट, दे आर यूजिंग दिस पुलिस क्रूजर. ओके माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, सो दिस वॉज ऑल अबाउट द चैप्टर व्हीकल्स. ओके, सो हियर वी हैव अंडरस्टूड अबाउट द एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. Have a nice day, my dear students.